Do you hear that? That's called a Chuck's Poor Widow. It's not actually a whippoorwill. A whippoorwill often gets mistaken. Well, the Chuck's Poor Widow often gets mistaken for the whippoorwill. And the reason for that is that because their call, their song, their whatever, is very similar. But the whippoorwill's is quicker, and the Chuck's Poor Widow is a little more drawn out. You can look it up, but it's a common mistake. And it's not something I learned until I moved to Georgia.